Guys, kagawa po tayo ng homemade bread. So, placebo bread, okay? So, ito po yung gagawin natin tinapay na yun. Ito yung basic. Ang gagawin natin. Ayan. So, ito po nilalagay ko raisins. Ito po, nuts. Butter. Ito yung K1. Measurement. And then, milk. And then, flour, of course. So, then, yes. So, ayan, magkagawa po tayo ng tinapay na yung aroma to. So, ito guys, maganda rin ito ano pang sa bread, very soft. So, ayan, umbisan po natin gagawa ng tinapay natin made by Gratiba. Okay? Ito yung ano natin. So, ayan, 250 flowers, okay? 250 na sobrahan. So, kailangan natin ilagay ng 250 para good. Kaya guys, ito yung ano natin. Yung flour, 250 gram. Butter, 10 gram. Granulated sugar, 2 tablespoon. Milk powder, 1 tablespoon. And then salt, 1 teaspoon. But, water, but I need to use milk. So, 119 ml. And then instant dry. Yes, so ayan guys. Mamaya may tinapay po tayo fresh na fresh. Ito na gamutin natin. Ayan. Instant. Milk powder. And then sugar, 2 tablespoon, and sugar. Ang gagamitin natin, scoop natin ang butter. Ayan. Salt. Kailangan po natin yung salt. Five gram. So ayan, instead of water, we will use milk. So milk, ang gamitin pa natin. 190 ml. Smooth it a little bit, okay now. And then butter, guys, butter. For first time to help on the pro, some of the people who are not going to help. But it's my first time to help. So you're going to see what's going to do. So you're going to see wow, ang sarap kasi maraming butter. Yes. So yun guys. Ayun at ilalagay natin sa dito. Ilalagay natin po dito. Ayan. Ayan guys, nilalagay po natin dyan. Tapos sarado po natin. Tapos, dito yung, yes. So, hindi. Tapos dito po ilalagay natin yung automatic po na po ano, magbababa siya. Self. So, ayan guys. Too much ingredients. I put a lot. So, ayan nag-lock na. So, pwede na yan. Uunapin, okay? So, ayan guys, naka-ready na yung tinapay. Ayan po yung mga box na pag... Ayan, luto na po yung tinapay natin. At ang sarap. Ayan, at mainit pa. So, ayan, the end. So, thank you very much for watching.